Okay, here we are in my room. This is a terrific apartment compared to what I had at Beida. This is the sitting room. Desk, proper desk for computers. Big old TV. The place for storage. I got a printer. Well, I bought that. Fan, speakers. Well, look at this view, though. This is what gets me. Yeah, I did not have this view at Beida. I had a view of bars and a bicycle repair shop. So this is nice. And look, they gave me a water cooler. Hot and cold. This is my food pantry. That's where I keep all my food. Let's go back to the kitchen. This is the kitchen. It's tiny, but look at the size of that refrigerator. Got a microwave, got a sink, little cooker, exhaust. I'm not complaining. No regular oven, but this is paradise. And this is the bedroom. Two beds, again, with this wonderful view out the window. I had this last year. I saved it. My wardrobe. Now, this apartment was actually two rooms side by side. And they knocked a hole right here and made it into a sitting room with a bedroom. Let's put the lights on here. This is just a cabinet to put things in. And this is an all-in-one bathroom. But look at this compared to the one I had in Beida. Oh, now come on, I had a great time at Beida and I love them dearly. But this really is nice. Now this is an all-in-one shower bathroom. So what you have to do is you take a shower. Well, first of all, you pull the shower curtain across, and then you take a shower, and then you pull the shower curtain back again. There's me. No, I have not lost any weight. If I did, though, it would be because I'm bicycling and walking a lot. But that's Beijing. So you kind of have to jerry-rig where to put your blow dryer, because this is the only outlet in which the blow dryer won't short out the entire room. But it's nice. It's just real, real nice. So that's my apartment. Nothing on the walls yet. No propaganda posters, but I'm working on that. So, real comfy. I like it. Bye for now.